I'll sing to you. same old sad sensation. Lately I've not slept a wink since this half pint imitation put me on the blink. I've sinned a lot.
Thank you. make you sick. Live my days of my life in front of you when I let you take your place. Come on, pull back the curtains, but make sure that you are certain that it won't be worth the energy that you end up exerting. No more after doing waste to the floor, yeah. Don't you bother knocking on my door for the clock and everything you do. I'm seeing through your faultiness, so sprinkle me, but now it's saltiness. The ghetto taught me this, I'm all for this. I'm fighting for this, I spend my life for this. And you put your pain to work, and it's hard to decipher this. Counting down the days, more closer to your doom. Time for the reaper, the family anthem. Like staring at my grandfather, clock inside my room. Sundown, but it don't work when it's dark. No electric parts, sparks as mechanical as he is. He'll kindly say, just want me and then show where the key is. So they go off on my day, and I flew off on the way. He never had nothing to say, and just sits there on display. I see one in a cafe, one inside the cabaret. Time to put up the roof, what a pretty price to pay. So don't you bother knocking up a grandfather clock and everything you do. I'm seeing through your masquerade. Midnight, you were the serenade, and don't you be afraid. It's like clockwork, orange lemonade, with the bottomless glass. When it's time for that ass.
Time 1 hour behind, and then he struck. more about the faces, face to faces. We gotta have the hunt. The hunter has to die. The hunted has to die. So we have the thief of the night. We gotta have the thief. The reason is the thief. The reason is it's all human language. It's all human language. It's for you. It's for him. It's for her. It's for all of us. It's human language. That's the reason. You want another reason? That's the reason.
Hey!
a tight hug to tonight's pocket rocket, with a flicker of spark in her eye socket plugs. My shoulder shrug into the actual meaning of this encounter, trying to find something to read into. What's this gonna lead into? A lesson or just another brother confessing? Either way, he's expressing his mind, but I was pressing for time. Now show me some type of sign that your words are divine. But he just stood there, speechless, choked up, his talk box all broke up, with no real use of his guide to give it anymore, just living. I'll watch him all walk into the flames, when they can walk into the vastness of their brains. So as he stands so unaware of the fate that lies before him, tunnel vision traps him in a maze, and in amazement locked in a gaze, caught in a phase, but it's just a stare. But he's just so unprepared, cause the hunter seems to find you where you just knew he wouldn't look. The moment is seized, the enemies of those who were the creators of seek their just due. Now just do as it was written 100 years after you. Submit to the will of your destiny, but I control my fate, he screams, as time goes trickling down his dreams. If I won't let it happen, it ain't gonna happen. He leaves as he walks away, but what a foolish man to believe that he would deceive, and on the eve of his day of retribution, deny his execution. Before the hunter has every intention of capturing his prey. He sets out with this in mind. Sometimes he'll have a plan, other times he'll rely on instinct. And to find his catch is his only focus and his only goal. The hunted, on the other hand, has a different mind state, but in essence the same. He also may or may not have a plan, and be forced to rely on his own instinct as well. All in all, both willingly and unwillingly participate in the hunt. On your marks, get ready, get set.
Thank you. Thank you. the bomb is berries in the fruit tree. But the nutrients are easy when somebody's of all the toxins. I lock in, I use my viewfinder. I'ma give you a reminder, I'm on that straight narrow with no blinders. And I still see the rhyme designers that bite like sidewinders. With 10 toes down, I spin flows round and round at an angle with anger. The angular war locked like strangler. Sociopathic, graphic, psychosymptom, drastic, plastic, coated, bloated. Just like fatty tissue acid, I'm Jurassic. I unmask it with a bread basket full of mold and yeast, cause the stench is a clincher once my gases are released. So just inhale, cause you know you inhale. As it is in heaven, this is to all the sisters and the brethren. And it